This man is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check. But when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch. This dude is downright explosive, like a lit stick of dynamite with a very short fuse. There is pure intensity in the eyes of Dragunov.
That's beyond intensity, Saxton. Those are the eyes of a man possessed.
Well, I, for one, cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
Melo is money.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Melo really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already.
And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE.
Time for Melo to make that money.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the NXT Championship! Introducing the challenger from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilja! And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carmelo.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Ilja Dragunov ready to bring his aggressive style to his opponent here tonight.
Dragunov has to be one of the toughest competitors in WWE. Few can match his intense and relentless approach to competition. I don't know how he manages it, but Ilja Dragunov always seems to be on the attack, even when being attacked.
Certainly a dangerous competitor for anyone who steps into the ring with him. I expect we'll see that signature style of Dragunov's on full display tonight.
Let's not undersell the talent and threat of a superstar like Carmelo Hayes, a man who knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to let everyone know. You can't take his shine, and he's going to show just why in this one.
Shine, showboating, a talented competitor for sure, but he also wants everyone to know just how much more talented he is than them. Hopefully, he just focuses on the match.
It's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Springboard clothesline! And for Ilja Dragunov, it is about that philosophy. Unbesiegbar. The notion that he's undefeatable once he reaches a certain point. The quest, the champion's down! The champion's down!
Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion!
Not time to expect victory yet.
Oh, shot right to the kidney! Oh. And again!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, my God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
What a scary drop.
Oh, my God, what a kick. That flashy style of Hayes just got dulled down a bit.
And there was that aggressive offensive style of Dragunov on full display.
Oh!
This could be big. Going up high.
Up high!
You gotta be kidding me! It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Yeah. Two. Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Sherman suplex.
Carmelo turns that away.
Springboard, springboard clothesline. The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, red in there.
Catches the clothesline.
There too, a Spanish fly!
Put into the corner now.
Get ready for some fireworks from Carmelo Hayes. Springboard leg drop.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Rope breaks the hold there. The 4th of July may be over, but the fireworks continue as the Great American Bash goes off.
Paying tribute to the late, great Dusty Rhodes, the Bash is alive in the NXT arena.
Uh-oh.
Somersault plunge out of the floor. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Rip it at the eyes. Great strength being shown here.
Tiebreaker.
And Dragunov's resolve might be wavering here.
Dragunov has run into a roadblock.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
And Carmelo gets stifled.
Dragunov clearly unafraid of firing his opponent up. He wants to fight, and he wants it now.
And he gets set back into the ring. Carmelo putting it all on the line.
From the top, elbow drop!
And the confidence and cockiness of Hayes on display now.
Lift off!
Big-time elbow!
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Breaker. Carmelo completely dictating the pace here.
This has become all Carmelo. He has him right where he wants him.
Carmelo Hayes, nothing but net.
But champions need to finish the job.
Cover. Two.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media.